be ready to buy a bag of onions after watching this video. Like, seriously, after watching this video, you are going to pack a lot of bag of onions, all right? So I'm going to share with you some amazing and powerful spiritual benefits of onions. And I will also tell you the reason why you must have onions in your house every time, every moment, all right? So relax and let's go. Good morning to you. Good afternoon and good evening. I greet you all according to wherever you are watching me from, and exactly when you see this video, you are highly welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to our channel. All right. If today is your first time or you're just seeing me for the first time, my name is Promise. So please hit the bell notification, click on the subscribe, and so you'll be full part of this family, and you will also get notified whenever I upload a new video, a video like the video I want to share with you. In this channel, I talk about the spiritual tips, how to use the natural things spiritually to help your life. And also, I talk about the health tips and also the beauty tips. So, believe me, you must love one of this content. So, this family is for you. All right. So, thank you for coming around. For my return subscribers, thank you very much for coming back. I love you always. And stay blessed wherever you are. All right. So in today's video, I want us to talk on these onions, on the spiritual benefit of onions. Onions have a lot of spiritual benefit and also a health benefit. But today, mainly, I'm going to be focusing on the spiritual benefit of onions so that you will know the benefits of that onions in your house. And you will also know that it's not only for cooking that you will have to. You need your onions for. You also need it for some spiritual reasons. I don't know. Maybe they don't want me to say this thing. I must say it. All right. So now, number one, onions is highly spiritual when you are using it for a particular reason. So you must know, or you will understand the reason why you are using it and exactly how to use it. Number one, I did a video a long time ago on how you can use onions to absorb evil, to remove negativities, and to attract good energy to your life. And thank God Almighty, there is a lot of testimonies from people that have performed this recipe. All right. So if you have not done that, count yourself a lucky, because I'm going to explain more and more on how you go about using it. Now, if you want to use it for particularly, you want to use it to absorb evil from your body, let me tell you, you may say, oh, I don't have anything. I don't have this. Human being needs detoxification spiritually and physically. You need cleansing. Sometimes you go to the market. Spirit comes to the market. Human comes to the market. Some people came to the market with different motive. Some just came there just for negative reason, and some are just there for their own good reason. So you don't know whosoever you are going to have encounter with whenever you go out. Another thing is that we go to parties, especially burials. There are a lot of negative things that is happening. That is why if you are a mother and anytime you just participated in a burial ceremony, or anytime you just went for a burial and you have a baby, once you come back, I don't know, before you carry down your baby, make sure you use salt to wash your hand. If possibly, put salt inside water and use it to bathe before you carry your child. All right? Because that place that you go, remember, is a burial ground. Remember, is a burial ceremony. A lot of people came there with a different motive, which you don't know. The heart you have is not the heart that another person have. That is why sometimes we are passing through in life, we kept praying our foundational problems. We are praying, oh, my neighbor has bewitched me. Oh, somebody have taken my glory, without being something that is wrong with it. It may be a minor thing. It may be just some evil, some negative spirit you attracted from wherever you go. So normally, anytime you go for a gathering, that people are many, that people came to that gathering, whether it's party, whether it's market, whether it's occasion, once you come back, if possible, like, first of all, put salt inside water and use it to bathe. If maybe the situation is so urgent that you cannot bathe before carrying your baby or talking to people in your house, just use salt and put inside water and use it to bathe, to wash your hand. It does a lot of things. Sometimes there is what we call an evil vein. When evil vein is covering somebody, it makes the glory of that person not to come. These are the things that if you don't know, you go and pay billions, millions, or thousands to get it solved. You can do it yourself. That is if only you have the knowledge, if only you know how to do it. Now, to use onions to remove negativity, let me not just talk much. If you want to know more explanation on this, I did a video on that. You can check. But once you want to use it, like I said, get a bowl of onions like this. This is two now, and it must be two, all right? It must be two like this. When you get it, you are going to get it for 7 days, all right? When you get it, every day, at night, when you want to go to sleep, use knife, cut these onions into two. That is four now. After cutting it, this one two, you are getting four. Put it inside a full bucket of water and leave it in your bedroom. All right, to stay there till the next day. First thing in the morning, immediately you wake up, before talking to anybody, before greeting anybody, you can say your prayers, you can thank your God, but before talking to anybody, go to your bedroom and use this water to bathe. This water you have put in your onions, use it to bathe. As you are bathing, you'll be praying that you are removing every negativity. If you are a lady, you are not married and you want to get married, do this recipe and believe me, you will see turn around. If you have not been getting favor, do it. These onions work so mysteriously. It works so amazingly. All right. Now use it and bathe yourself. Bathe so very well. That bathing from your head to your toe. Be praying that you are removing those things in your body. All right. Now that bath, you are not using soap. You are not using sponge. Just be pouring the water on your body. After that, for the onions, take it and throw it away. Don't use it again. All right. Now you are going to do it for 7 days. So every day you need two bowls of onions like this. Red onions, please, not white. I mean the red one. Then after that, do it and you will see amazing power of God. Another way is that you can use these onions as well to remove, to catch wind, not even to remove, to catch them red-handed. If you want to do that, I'm going to tell you, if only you will do it. You know, a lot of us are more righteous and more holier than everything. They want to attach it. Oh, it's evil, it's diabolic and all that. Please, everything is not evil. God have created all these things for us. It's just for our own use. The reason that we are just misunderstanding this or misunderstanding it is because we don't know the benefit of them. We don't know how to use it. If only you understand how to use it, everything will be so easy for you. Now, if you are living in a house, every day you sleep, you are hearing noises in your house, you don't have peace, a lot of negative things is happening in that home. Many times, like, you are not achieving anything, and you know, oh, this area that I'm living or this house that I'm living, there is a lot of witches, there is a lot of wizards, there is a lot of evil people. Do you know that when you sleep, that is when the evil people comes to do their own way? Then what do you need to do? Get a bowl of onions like this, the one that is big like this, all right? When you get it, go to the market and buy needle or pin. There is one we called office pin. Those days, my mother used to tie her tie for people, you know, we used to call it office pin. I don't know. You can get needle, you can get needle, or you can get pin, whatever, needle or pin. If you are a woman and you are the one performing this, get 7. If you are a man, get 9. What you need to do, use this pin to pinch in every part of these onions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different locations. That is if you are a woman, you are using 7. If you are a man, you are using 9. Then after putting it like that, all right, what you need to do is this. At the center of your house, whether you are a tenant, whether you are a landlord, this is not evil. This is kind of, you are just trying to save your family. You are just trying to protect your family from evil. Not only for witches, not only for wizards, from evil, all around evil. Now, when you just pinch it everywhere, at the center of your house, dig a ground there or dig a place there and put these onions inside and cover it or bury it and pray that as you are putting this here, that whosoever that will enter into this compound with an evil motive, with bad mind to harm you or to cause you pain or to come here in order to inflict negativity in the house, that as he crosses this thing, let that person should fall. Let that person should fall. Let that person should be paralyzed. Let that person to be crippled. I am not joking. If you are not sure, or if you know that, oh, you cannot take whatever is going to be an outcome of this recipe, please don't go ahead and do it. All right? Everything is not for joke. Then, after praying, pray, although not only putting all these things, you need to speak a word into it. All right? Then, after that, you put it there and bury it. And believe me, not only witches, even evil people, any man or woman that has bad intention coming to your house, maybe to come and poison or to come and have any negative thing to do, once he crosses that place, the person will fall. Even if the person did not fall, then let me tell you, sometimes because human beings are of different ways, even if the person did not fall there, just look at what is going to happen to that person within 7 days. You will hear that that person that is fall sick, that everybody will be asking that what happened. That person cannot walk. It's very good. That is why I said, if you are not sure that you are going to take whatever that is coming, going to come out of it, don't go ahead and do it. All right? And you that want to do it, before you do it, make sure that you don't have evil mind to people. You are not planning evil against people, that you have not poisoned somebody before, that you have not done evil before you do it. If not so, revise is going to be the case. Please, I need to tell you this. Then after that, bury it and see what is going to happen. Nobody that will have evil intention will enter your house or your compound. You can as well do it in your shop. You can do it in your business premises. You can do it in your office. You can do it anywhere. Those unfriendly friends that will show, oh, we are friends, but they are just doing evil at you at back. You are going to see what is going to happen. This is for everybody. You can do it at any place, either your home, your office, your shop, and wherever you want to do it. All right? It works wonder. All right? Another way you can use onions for spiritual reason is this. When you are using your onions, welcome. The onions back, it does wonder as well. I mean, this peel of onions, these particular ones, it has a lot of spiritual benefits. So whenever you are using your onions, don't throw this back away, all right? When you are done doing it, get a black charcoal in your house. Get a black charcoal and burn it. It removes negativity. It removes negative energies. It removes a lot of negativity that I cannot mention here. So onions back or whatever, it does a lot of things. When you burn it together with black charcoal, it removes those things. If you do it in your house, you are going to experience the peace that you have not experienced before, because it's going to help to remove every negativity that is in that house, every bad energies, and you attract favor. Do you know that the house that you are living, when you are living in a good house, when you are living in a good environment that have a positive energy, things works well for you. Not only human beings that always carry negativity, house also carry a negativity. When you are living in an evil house that is full of negative vibes, negative energies, when you go out, you receive good news. Immediately you come into that home, that good news disappears. Or sometimes if you go out, you just feel peace, you just feel love, you just feel, oh, I'm okay. Once you come into that house, all those joy will just go down. Sometimes it's not ordinary. You need to look for something to fortify or to cleanse that house in order for you to have peace, all right? So onions, like I said, have a lot of spiritual benefit. And finally, make sure you have onions in your house, even if it's one bowl like this. Anytime you buy your onions and they are getting finished, make sure you have one in your house. It has a lot of spiritual benefits. It prevents a lot of things. It absorbs evil, as I said. Believe me, it's not a joke. You know, what you don't know, you don't know. And what you don't attach value will not work for you. But I am telling you something that is working for me. And when you try it, you are going to also give your own testimony. Thank to God Almighty, God of Universe. The previous video I did on these onions, on this bed, I told you, there's a lot of testimonies. A lot of yoke was broke. So you two go ahead and try any of that. And believe me, you are coming back to testify. Thank you for watching. I wish I share with you. And if you love the video, don't forget to give your girl a thumbs up. I love this thumbs up. So give it to me. I love it. I love it. All right. So thank you. And like the video. That is if you like. Even if you don't like me, please like my video. Even if you don't like me, you don't want me, please love my channel and subscribe. I love you and stay blessed. See your girl promise saying bye. See you in my next video and stay blessed wherever you are. Bye.